in here?
There's one of you at Palm Beach, see? Bathing suit. You have a very nice bathing suit.
I'm afraid, Mr. Fallon, you're like most men. You never appreciate a woman until she begins to belong to someone else.
Are you insinuating that I enjoy forbidden fruit?
I should say an apple a day has been your diet for years.
Can you see through this?
I'm afraid you can, miss, but
I'll wear it.
What's the matter, Bea?
Oh, gee, I gotta run in my stocking. Pay $2 a pair for them and they last a split second.
Take them off. Nobody will know the difference.
Gee, that's an idea. Oh, gee, there goes my dress. What'll I do about that?
Use your own judgment.
You haven't any clothes on. Go along now, dress. Dress quickly. We've got to run.
Come and help me. No, you'd better not.
Ouch! What do you think you're working on, a dummy?
I've often wondered.
Be honest, men and women. Be honest with your bodies, and they will be clean.
Hey,
be honest with your mind.
Is she or isn't she?
Nothing.
You was kissing him.
Sure, what of it?
Well, I don't like it.
You're missing lots of fun, Tom.
Listen, I don't want anybody kissing my sister, understand?
You're in my arms.
I don't want anybody putting their hands on you.
What do you think you're doing?
Well, I'm your brother.
You don't act it. You act more like, I don't know, sometimes I think...
I don't care what you think.
Where'd you go?
Oh, every place but jail. We ended up in peace, and I don't remember what happened after that.
Daisy, you shouldn't go around like that.
I'm not going around. It's this room. Make it stop.
Well, I'm going as far as the post. I'll take you there. But after that, you'll have to take care of yourself.
A thousand thanks, senor.
That's all right. Say, you're lit.
My head's splitting. The wine last night, the music. The delicious debauchery.
He's here somewhere.
McGurk!
You tickle so.
McGurk!
Okay, Admiral, would you like a fish?
Well, here goes the guessing contest. Are you in love with someone else?
I wouldn't be here if I were.
It's because you're made of ice.
Someday I'll remind you of that, and you won't believe you ever said it.
Why don't you make me believe I've never said it right now?
For a reason you couldn't guess.
Then suppose you tell me.
Later.
I beg your pardon.
How dare you come in here?